This fell off after 2 outings in the field. Definitely a crappy fly. Supposed to be an editor's choice. Almost compromise myself in a trip. Everything fell off. Not only the window. But some of the and the fly is so sticky. I think it is a problem with the waterproofing. The grommet, which was stuck here by a glue, fell off. The seals are falling off after 2 uses in the field. This is the thing that fell off from here. It is supposed to be holding this pole. But it fell off. See? 2 uses in the field. This almost compromised me in my mountaineering trip. And I wish Marmot could do something about this. The seam seal is falling off like dandruff in the mesh. So you can see the flakes falling off. So, look at the seal. It's crumbling. Crumbling. This is my first marmot purchase. And I don't know if I will regret this. I hope Marmot will do something about this.